year, and I'm here to present my website. So, I wanted to make it simple, so I went for a minimalist theme. And yeah, to make it look neat, first we have my about page. So my resume is listed here. My name, my objectives, education, experience, and skills. And below, I have my Facebook here if you want to get, if you want to know me better. So if you click the icon, it redirects you to my Facebook page. And then my Twitter. Get to my contact page. Here you can input your name, your email, the subject, and your message. And when you click the button, your message will be sent to my email directly, so I can read it there. Gallery. These are some of my pictures throughout college. There. My portfolio page is on the construction, but I plan to put all my accomplished projects there. So, yeah, thank you for listening.